The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making his way to the ring from West Newbury.
I'm going to work.
Weighing 251 pounds, John Cena.
You're a superstar. So far, that these fans are completely behind him.
155 pounds.
Big game.
Triple H!
Now it doesn't get any bigger than when your opponent coming to the ring is the game.
Weighing 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing it all!
In the same breath as them. It's awesome. Triple H is chipping away.
And now it's Triple H with momentum.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. My good lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Oh, right between the eyes.
The Undertaker is nearly 7 feet tall and 300 pounds. I mean, he can choke slam the nearly 500-pound Big Show. Clear the top rope with a dive out onto the floor and lock in a submission hold with the best of them. He truly is the Phenom. Triple H just teeing off. Did you hear how his leg connected? Tremendous point, books the leg. Oh, man! Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Incredible move by John Cena.
The offensive Batista, oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
And there's a kick out at 2.5. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Bam!
Counters that. What a display.
Look at this. You don't often see a superstar's own finishing move used against them like this.
He saw that one coming.
Whoa.
We got a cover. One and an early kick out.
Oh, ow.
Moving on pure instinct now. Oh. And here's John Cena. Can agree. The game hits it.
What a deal is he could pin his opponent right here.
And Undertaker out at a count of two.
Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
Austin's in trouble. And, oh no!
Oh! And this has got to be it.
Steve Austin gets the shoulder up, and that, ladies and gentlemen, was close.
What strength! Fighting his way out.
by Big Show.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Now taking a moment to feel this.
He's got him covered!
Nowhere to go! Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match!
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in. Rolling out of harm's way.
He fights out. Cena hadn't been thinking. Attitude adjustment.
Oh, man. Cena was just inches away there.
And will this be it?
Two.
Oh, what a pedigree.
Here's a cover.
One. Two.
Oh!
Oh, John Cena has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank.
Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
That should do it right there. Two.
Three. Oh, wow. They took out the Undertaker.
Here we go with John Cena. Triple H can't be enjoying this.
Oh, Cole, look at that. And that's how you hurt an opponent. What a shot.
He's measuring.
Big Show! What a slam!
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two,
three. Triple H has been eliminated.
Oh, man! It's game over, Cole!
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
That's it. He's done. Will it be?
Wow, there goes Big Show.
And I don't think anybody saw that elimination coming.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Oh, out of nowhere, shoulders down.
Two.
John Cena going for it.
Taking charge of this match. He's clawing his way back into this match. That should do it right there.
Two,
three.
And John Cena is your winner.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here's your winner, John.